daughters Khushali and Tulsi Kumar has bashed the screens with song Mainu Ishq Ta Lagya Rok. Yes, you heard that right. Gulshan Kumar's daughters Khushali and Tulsi Kumar have recreated the song Mainu Ishq Ta Lagya Rok from Mahesh Bhatt's 1991 hit film Dil Hai Ke Manta Nahi, starring Aamir Khan and Pooja Bhatt. While the original song was a slow romantic one with Pooja Bhatt expressing her love to Aamir, the new version is quite sensual, in which Khushali showing off her moves in sexy attires and the song is sung by Tulsi Kumar. We can observe no similarity between both the versions, but yes, it does include the famous white cap in Khushali's video. The song has been shot with a rich backdrop and the concept has been visualized by Khushali herself, who has also marked her debut in front of the camera. Mainu Ishq Ta Lagya Rok is a tribute to Gulshan Kumar from his children, directed by John Romeo, while the music has been recreated by Arco. Here's a glimpse of the video for you. Enjoy.
Don't forget to subscribe for more sizzling videos.